We are going to start with the phytochemical screening test, and we have chosen Amla as in tannin. We have weighed out 5 gram of tannin, that is Amla, and we are going to add to this 50 ml of distilled water. Now we are covering this with the help of aluminium foil. You can also use a cork for this. You have to mix it properly, and now we will keep this onto the water bath for heating for next 30 minutes. Since it has been 30 minutes, we would remove this for the further process. Now the contents of the conical flask has been cooled down, so we will filter the contents of conical flask through the filter paper. So let's set the assembly. We have added the funnel. Now we are adding filter paper on the funnel like this, and we will pour the contents of the conical flask through the filter paper. Add slowly. You can see the contents are pouring down. We would collect the extract and we would discard the residue. It will take a little time. Now see, the extract has been prepared. So now we will add the aqueous extract of Amla in the both the test tube in order to prepare the test and standard solutions. We will add in equal amounts. Now we will add 5% FeCl3 solution in the test solution. You can see the blue-black color has been appeared in the test solution as we compared with the standard solution. This confirms that the FeCl3 test is positive and we have obtained Amla as an hydrolyzable tannin. Again, we are preparing test and standard solution by adding equal amounts. Now we will add lead acetate to the test solution. You can see the white precipitates of lead acetate. This confirms the lead acetate test for again. We are preparing the test and standard solution by adding equal amounts. Now we will add gelatin to the test solution. See, the white precipitates of gelatin has been appeared because of the tannin Amla. Test confirms the gelatin test. Now again we will prepare the test and standard solution of the Amla. Now we will add KMnO4 to the test solution. This is the standard solution, test solution in which we have added KMnO4, and this is a standard KMnO4 solution. You can see the decolorization of KMnO4 solution has been taken place in the test solution. This confirms the KMnO4 test for tannins. Now we are again preparing the standard test solution. Now we will add iodine solution to the test solution. You can see after this test, the transient red color is produced in the test solution as if we compared with the standard solution. This test also confirms the tannin presence. Thank you for watching this video.